New Zealand was the first country to have its top three positions of power held simultaneously by women, Prime Minister Helen Clark, Governor General Dame Silvia Cartwright, and Chief Justice Sian Elias.